And where the strengthening and the defense of freedom requires that we act, let us act like Americans. Let us act like a people who have known what freedom means, who value it, and who are determined never to be deprived of it.